Jid inzicht die pen en hemet eften. Jid inzicht die pen en hemet eften. Then said this peasant to this his wife. Then this peasant said to that wife of him. Okay, so Jed, this is J, this is D. Jed to say in, I-N, which is a development of N, the N of past. It became in, but it means also past. So has said, the same way. Has said. Jed in has said. Who has said? Sechti pen. This is Sechet. Sechet, the sign Sechet. It terminates with T, so T here is a phonetic complement. Then the Y, Sechti, which means peasant, farmer. And here is a farmer, here is a peasant as a determinative. So Sechti means farmer. The farmer has said. But here there is pen. Pen, P and N, which means this. This. So this peasant, this farmer, has said. This farmer has said, Jidin Sechti pen. N to hem, this sign is hem. Then there is a T here. So hemet, this way it means wife. And here is the determinative for the wife. Then F his wife, Hamet F his wife, and Hamet F to his wife, ten T and this to this wife, to this his wife, or to that wife of him. So Jedi in 30 pen and Hamet F 10. Jedi in 30 pen and Hamet F 10.